My name is Madeline Thomas. I found my special wagon in the forest, and in it was a computer to represent that there are many ways to learn besides textbooks. I also found a blue man because I want to teach my students that people come in all shapes, sizes, and colors, and they all deserve respect. Finally, I chose a skeleton because I want my students to know it's okay to have fears.